How to start your own business in BC, that's what you're looking for, right? Good search. My name is Brando Linick. Welcome to the video. I appreciate you for coming by and checking this out. I can tell you it's relatively simple to actually start your own business in British Columbia. And there's also, you know, ways that are very difficult, that are very hard. All right, I'm talking, you know, like hiring employees, dealing with equipment, dealing with traditional overhead. But I'll tell you, actually having done all those things before in the last 3 years, having started multiple different types of businesses, I'll tell you, if you're only looking to start a business because you want something that's leveraged, that's flexible, starting a business on the internet, it's the best thing that you could probably do and probably look into. It doesn't cost all that much money to actually get going when you know what you're doing, and it doesn't take that long to actually create a lucrative income without dealing with equipment, without dealing with employees. It's probably the simplest thing I could share with you in this video to actually start your own business in British Columbia, because there's a lot of noise out there online. You know, there's a lot of different business models you can get involved with. And I'll tell you, in the last 12 months, when I transitioned myself from brick and mortar business to online business, running an online business, not only was it a relief, but finding someone who was in a business model of a way that I didn't want to operate a business, you know, so without all that stuff I just mentioned, without any of the technicality of building websites. And he was just creating tremendous results, all right? And because of that, I just started to model and copy him. And, you know, ever since then, I haven't looked back. I've been able to create a full-time income working part-time. It's the best thing that I could share with you here, all right? Finding someone who's in a business model of your choice. Maybe you don't want to run a business online. Maybe you want to run it offline, all right? And I can point you in the right direction. I can show you people and introduce you to people who have done that. Having previously done it myself, just not my cup of tea. And I would much rather show you a way that's more lucrative, that's more leveraged. And using the internet's by far the best way to do that. And then just finding someone who's willing to show you, it's the next best thing, a part of that, to kind of block out all the noise out there. Because there's a lot of online businesses you could get started with. There's a lot of different things and different trainings you could go through. And it can be really overwhelming and really confusing, just as it were to be if you were doing something off the internet, all right? So, my friend, that's just my two cents. That's my video review for, you know, starting a business in British Columbia. I hope you enjoyed it, all right? I hope that made sense. So, using the internet, by far simplest way that you could get started with a business without the overhead of a traditional business and getting, you know, confused and overwhelmed, you know, how to create an innovative product, how to get employees, how to, you know, do all these things, and just plugging into someone who's getting the results that you want in an online business. It's the next best thing you could do. So, hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to learn a little bit more about how to start your own online business on the internet, very strategically, you know, if you've got a good work ethic and you're willing to learn a few simple things, head over to my site. It's 123marketingtips.com. Check out what I've been up to in the last 12 months here. What you'll see there is two things. The first is a 4-minute video walking you through the ins and outs of how you can use an online business and how to actually start your own online business in a way that you want, okay, without any of the technical aspects to get the results you want. And then after that, you'll see testimonials from people who I personally have worked with. So, my friend, I appreciate you for coming by and checking out this video. I hope it helped. I hope it answered your question, and I hope it made sense. And I look forward to seeing you on the beach of the world. Take care.